match is underway. Two men sizing each other up now. Collar and elbow tie up centre ring. Flush taken back to the corner now by the creeper. Series of blows now by Creeper. And whips up flush to the opposite corner now. Cross body, taking the arm, and suplex to the center of the ring. We got a car, one count. And whip now on the opposite ropes. That's the clothesline. Oh, catches Creeper and puts him straight down to the canvas. Hooks the one. Count of one only. And snap man is centering to the second row. Oh, bit to the back of the spine. We got one, two count only, signaled by the referee. Two count only. Creeper driven heavily into that turnbuckle. Oh, ducks out of the way. Flash is in some trouble now himself. Back straight into that turnbuckle. Ah, now has his leg driven heavily across that ring apron. That is a steel framed ring, ladies and gentlemen, and that has got to hurt. Head into the table to stay back, ladies and gentlemen. If the action does spin your way, stay back out of the way. Referee trying to restore some order now. And Creeper throws the five-star flash back into the ring.
Stay in the ring.
All right. One, two count only. Two count signaled there by the referee. And reverse whip into the turnbuckle. Oh! Creeper hit heavily there by the flash and drop kick to the midsection. We've got one, two count only, signaled by the referee, two count only. Oh, looks like a low blow there, and referee possibly onside. On the leg of the flash. Referee checks whether he wants to give it away.
Tap out.
No.
Five star flash trying to alleviate some of the pressure there. He's got that double locked in and he's got it in pretty tight, the creeper. Flash trying to make his way to the ropes now. And it's a late referee
push. Get
a
hold. Get on. Two. Three.
Flash to kick out there, just in the nick of time. Now out of the ropes. Irish whip on the opposite rope. Ducks the clothesline. Back out, oh, and the creeper is down.
Get up.
Five star flash now. Creeper down time and time again, trying to get him a bit disorientated here. Gets into the corner, went to the opposite corner now. Oh, another back elbow there by the creeper. And drives his head into the canvas. This could be it. We got one, two. Oh, count of two only. Two only signal by referee little Jay. Section. Four on the side of the head now to the ropes. And from Chris Orman, the creep is down once more. And a five-star flash all the way to the top rope now.